It was celebration unending at the ancestral home of spiritual appearance of Ikibi, the acclaimed goddess of instant judgment, as the chief priest Osaiwense Osaon and daughter of the goddess Osarime Uyigwe coordinated the events. The occasion also afforded some of those present to interface spiritually with the goddess on way forward for their lives. The chief priest Osaiwense Osaon said the celebration became necessary because the goddess Ihibi motherhood spiritually appearing in his triumph was a thing of joy, as she is one goddess that is straightforward. He said she came to the world spiritually to assist mankind and joined the traditional stool of Benin Kingdom to fight injustice in the land. The spiritual daughter of Ikibi, Osarime Uyigwe, said she has been wandering for over 7 years to see who could deliver her to enable her interface fully with the spiritual mother, or to no avail. She said her breakthrough came when she now met chief priest Osarime, who did the deliverance, which was in tandem with the wishes and aspirations of her spiritual mother.
Ikibi is very good. It's a woman. Sueno. In spirit, Ikibi does not need fake judgment. She needs instant judgment. You might be judged the matter instantly.
Ebono dole, edojino, ebono gwale matter. On ebony ariye ITV. Emaniga agiemi, emaniga ariyome go. Ni maeti we, ni ya begging ebe. The television. No e why? Ogidigan. No we begging ebe. Ye ne kipi. Ye ladiane. Kekebe. Odafiene atalakba. Niso.
Some of the guests that witnessed the festival described the spiritual goddess Ikibi, as a real spiritual mother. They said her traditional spiritualism is beneficial to those who believe in the deity.
Ikibi, oh yes, this thing. Ikibi, here a bribe. Eto oge, a boy mata. Ikibi king.
They are happy today because Ikibi do come out. Na truthful juju. No they talk like no need wayo.
We are happy to see that we are celebrating the coming out of Ikibi. All
what they have done here today, which is a perfect one. I saw it say so. We are happy. For more than 7 years, we'll be expecting it.
High point of the day was the official dancing before their spiritual goddess, Mother Ikibi, admits happiness and jubilation. The spiritual team of Goddess Ikibi is expected to visit the palace soon, her hometown and other places, to complete the appearance to her subjects. Efosa Wangwe reporting.